Welcome back to VITA Social News. Today I have the pleasure, and to me it's an honor, to have him. He is the first international speaker for VITA, the first Italian international speaker for VITA. He is a fantastic person. Maybe you met him at the IDS, at our exhibition, at our booth at the IDS in Cologne. He did every day at least three times short lecture, and today he's here to introduce with me together our new porcelain, the VITA LUMEX AC. And the name is, and I'm sure that you will not forget the name after our talk today, it's Mike Prosperino, Michele Prosperino. How are you, Michele?
I'm fine, Michele. Good morning to you. It's a really pleasure to meet you again.
It's a pleasure always to talk to you, and you have some ideas how to build up the VITA LUMEX, how to work in a patient case with the VITA LUMEX. I'm sure everybody will enjoy it.
Yeah, I hope to, but I think it's sure because it's, I tried that material is 1.5 years. I have been a part of testing that material. And now, day after day, I increase my self-improving that material. And I think it will be very, very, very good material. Every dental technician can use that around the world, because you can use that material in two ways. In a simple way for production of laboratory, you know, and also in if you want some work very, very particular in frontal ear, you can learn that in very, very particular way. That is my thing.
So explain it, please.
Yeah. High something. Yeah, why not? Yeah. This is that now I use more that material on the cup of zirconia. I like more because I have production of zirconia and lithium silicate. But my employees sometimes they really don't know what they need to do. And I ask, because also zirconia, the quality of zirconia, sometimes is very, very easy to compare with the interaction of light with the silicate. You can use that very easily. And this is the first step of the layering of the zirconia. You can mix that with the color, with accent plus color, with up the zirconia caps, and the firing that, and you start to guide that caps on the final color of you want. After that, you use opaque dentin. Usually, I put on the opaque dentin up in the medial and the distal area in cervical zone, because sometimes I need to stop the light, and sometimes I need the light to run very fast this year, depends on final result I need to get. Second step, I mix dentin plus dentin modify if I want some in the cervical area, some zone need more, a little bit more orange than some other area, I mix that. Dentin plus dentin modify like orange dentin modify. After that, and the third step, I put on opaque dentin in each cell area to stop the light, or maybe the contrary. Depends on the result of what you want. But this is a very, very important step of every kind of ceramic. Now we are talking about VITA LUMEX, but it's same things if you we are using the VITA BM9 or VITA BM Cap VITA BM Cap Master Up Metal. It's same. The concept is the same. We need to guide the light. We need to joke with light for the final results. We are working with glass material. They are very high interacting with light. We need to understand that. After that, in central area, I use flowing tank. This is important. Usually, in that case, I use flowing tank pure. But you can mix that flowing tank with dentin and with mammal. What do you want? Always in my courses around the world, around Europe, I made Italy more. I advise my participant, my colleague, dental technician. Yes, it's important to follow the protocol of layering ceramics, but we need to understand we have a lot of colors we can use and mix. We can learn ourselves to do that. It's very important. Advising is if I find some reason, maybe it's orange. Use orange.
Mm-hmm.
Go out of the protocol a little bit. It's easy. Now, many asking what I use. You see orange, put orange. If you want the dentin is a little bit, brown, you can mix with a little brown. It's a very concept of mind you need to get.
So it depends also on the patient case, I think.
Yeah, individual. You have a lot of color. If you have a lot of possibility to individualize, nothing else. Very simple. Dentin in the palatal area. After that, in mesial and the distal area, you can start to individualize the lobe with another kind of dentin. We can mix the dentin and dentin. This is final result of wash.
Mm-hmm.
We can see in that area is a little bit orange,
mm-hmm.
and is opaque. But when I will put up my dentin, I create a possibility to stop the light at the end. After that is dentin.
And do you have a gum? Do you have a mask?
Is very, very, I think it's 90% of our goal to guide our dentin of a final shape.
Okay.
I met many dental technicians around my courses. They build up a dentin without project.
Mm-hmm.
The aesthetic, yes, we are created aesthetic with our feeling, when we watch the face of patient, but we need to build up the dentin inside a project. It's very easy in laboratory when we start to create a frontal work. For creating that diagnostic work, you need 30 minutes. It's nothing 30 minutes, but that 30 minutes, you build up the project of final result. And you created a mask project of that. You remove the wall walls and you build up your layering inside a project. It's very important. If we are not create that, we lost time.
Mm-hmm.
I also on myself, when I layer in ceramics without a project, I understand where I arrive at one point, I will return back to correct. But if I made a project, everything will be flow easy.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Very, very important. Yeah.
Yeah.
Also, I consider my career of ceramist now. I'm young, but I started to do that very, very young. I think it's 28 years. I have 43 years, 28 years is more. The dentin is a pillar of the ceramic. Mm-hmm. If we are lost time to build up the dentin, we will have 17-18% of final result. Usually, another advice I want to make and my colleague, the palette of color, I split the palette of color of Vita, and I watch what's inside, the quantity of dentin, how many enamel we have. This is important. What we need to make for ourselves. After dentin, 18-19% of frontal wall we have in the central area, a white strand. 18-19%. We need to reproduce that. After that, mamelon. In Vitalumex, we have the two kinds of mamelon, but we can mix that with Vita Accent Plus or Vita Interno, what we want, what we need. We need to watch the natural teeth we need to make and mix the colors, the copy. The Picasso always say, who make about himself is great. But if someone have possibility to copy, it's genius. We need to become a genius only if we are able to copy the nature. This is the point. After mamelon, I put the water drop. Yeah, it's very, very beautiful masses. It's blue and the blue transparent. And we can mix that water drop with enamel, with clear, what we want. In that case, I use a water drop too. After water drop pure, I put on the mamelon for create a. I create we are talking also. I see in many lectures. We are talking about mamelon, but mamelon doesn't exist only on the after dentin. Mamelon exists after dentin, after enamel, and when we finish, everything is external mamelon. We are talking about mamma, but this is the interaction of light we have in the incisal area. This is the point. We need to create a contrast with transparent, opacity of mamelon, transparent. This is the show we need to make. And this is the result of the first thing. We can see that area. I don't know if I can, no.
Yeah, I can see it, yeah.
The mamelon of dentin, if you see that area is A3, for example, you see the dentin mamelon is a little bit white, but also we can see the second mamelon I put on what up the water drop. You see. After that bake, I started to make the second bake with enamel, and we can choose the enamel in the ferment of the final color, A1, A2, or 5, A3, depends what you want. For example, when we get that kind of color, 5-3, 5-2, or 5-1, I don't use enamel pure, but I start to mix that with clear, because I know I want the value fall down. If I use the 5M3 dentin and I will use the enamel is comparable with A1, I will lose my result. We need to become more transparent than 1,000%. The opal sky is one of the opal material I find in the Vita Lumex is white. To guide again that you are very white, like we start to build up the first step. Opal azure to reclaim the water drop. I usually finish my work with the opal, only opal. Opal have a possibility to adapt my work very, very close natural mouth. And I finish the final shape with enamel, but I don't put more. It's only like a very, very wet ceramic.
So very wet and thin.
Yeah, very wet and thin. Yeah, that's right.
Okay.
During bake, my ceramic. I want advise dental technician, and also my master advises the things. Ceramic is important, because we are working with that material. But another learn we need to make for us is to learn the shape. Shape is 19% of our work. In fact, if you see, this is a zirconia I grind with my hand. It's a block of a zirconia. I grind that. If you see, this is 11 teeth, this is 21, but the shape is different. It's not the same.
Mm-hmm.
Similarity, but it's different. Mm-hmm. This is the work we need to make. If we are taking pressure now about our mouth, and if you see our teeth, yes, it's like a cousin. 21 is cousin of 11, mm-hmm. but it's not mm-hmm. the same.
This very good.
The work we need to make. The nature is fantastic for that kind of thing. After my work is baking, I start to search for the shape. My master always said me, I used grinding my ceramic for 10, 11 hours if you want to get a high level of work. But shape your ceramic, shape. Another advice is shape your ceramic, grinding your ceramic, stop a little bit, smoke cigar or coffee or drink some good Italian wine. after that, return up your work and you will see the difference. Because our eyes will be tired after 50 minutes, 20 minutes. And I use that for high level of work. Need to do that. This is the final result of the, this is the grinding, and I used to shape the texture and with rubber. This is the final result. What I find of that material surprised me more is very, very easy to get a shape like a natural teeth. The surface is brilliant, it's very compact and shining like a natural teeth. It's very, very amazing. And you can individualize that. It exists a level of adapting mm-hmm. that. If you want some area become a little bit opaque or another, it's very, very mm-hmm. easy to get that. In my past, I don't get that. I like I told you, I use a lot of ceramics. It's first time I get that. I'm very, very happy. I'm very, very happy. This is all of the area.
Really nice.
This is imagine to share the surface. Look. I can choose mm-hmm. and the different size there.
Mm-hmm. Very good.
This is very, I want that here maybe with a little bit like that. That here I want to shine a little bit. I can guide that finally. Uh-huh. It's important because the patient, when they finish the work and the move the mouth, have interaction of light like a natural teeth. Uh-huh. And I was, during my experience, during my age, my experience, I find that, and I'm very, very happy. The patient, when receives my work, the first thing, they say, oh, wow, it's like my teeth, my natural teeth I have. This is our goal. This is our goal. And that ceramic will help us make that very easy. I don't need to work more. Wow. That material, I try to make a different kind of age teeth.
Uh-huh.
You see, in the young teeth, we can use a lot of opal white. We can guide finally with opal white. We go into the middle age, we start to mix opal with the transparent mask. This is the trick. If we want show more dentin and more that teeth is old, we can mix opal with opal blue and opal transparent. This is level. You are young, you are very high opacity of opacity. Uh-huh. If you are old, the opacity will go down.
Uh-huh. That's right, yeah.
This is a real case, natural case I make. This is another good things I find. Mm-hmm. Many synthetic ceramic we use. After more bake, what's inside, what we are created, or what we have in our mind, after a moment we lost that. Everything is mixed. With that ceramic, it doesn't happen. You, like we see, is blue, white, orange, and everything is, this is the final, the work is finished, and everything is there. Nothing is happening.
Wow.
This is the final result.
Perfect.
Yeah. The patient is very, very funny when the patient is happy of the result.
Exactly, yeah.
Yeah, and he started to find something is, the dentist say, hey, come on. This is the same of your teeth. Another advice for my colleague is to search our furnace if it is working fine or not. And your colleague, I see weeks ago your advice about baking the sand. This is the pillar of our work. This is important, very, very important. Congratulations for you. This is the yeah. It's very around the world. I see a lot of many brands share the layering, how you layering ceramic. This is massive. This is fluorescent. But we need to share for first. This is my thinking. The pillar of our work. We are working with glasses. Mm-hmm. With that material, we need to learn how our machine, how working, how our furnace are working. This is important. This is a second make I do with clear, and the mass is spectacular. It's very, very compact, transparent, and if you find some, you these are devices. Is you bake the window, make a photo. Increase that photo, and if you start to see if something is wrong, call Vita.
Yeah, call me. Yeah.
Yeah, so you know me, and have a resolution. This is another. Yeah. Never I will stop to say that. Look, the surface and the every masses I put on stay there. Yellow, white, blue, gray, orange, and this is my 4 or 5 bakes. Don't remember that. That move nothing. It's important. This is I think this is another goal of marketing of your laboratory. If you share that kind of work of your dentist, and your dentist say, "Oh, look, Mike doing that for me," this is saving for patient. The patient receives high level of work. If you share that, maybe you are working for 7-8 hours to layering a lot of masses, and the day after tomorrow you deliver that work, you don't see anything you put on is a losing. Mm-hmm. This is the market. It's a point of marketing of our laboratory.
Mm-hmm. Well,
the masses is that why. A yellow. This is the contrast. Mm-hmm. It's like a natural teeth.
Cool.
This is another real case. Dentin. I spent a lot of time to build up the dentin. Blue water drop. A little bit of white. This is final result.
Wow. Fantastic, Mike.
The patient. Patient was happy. Was happy. I remember this patient is a smoker. He said, "I want a little bit white, because the dentist say you are a smoker, you deserve a smoker teeth." That's all.
Perfect. Really. Thank you, Mike, for sharing this. And what's this?
Yeah, another good thing of ceramic. I use that with zirconia, desilicate, but I start to use that also with the platinum foil.
Oh,
yeah,
that's interesting.
Yeah, natural real case I made. And this is the guide mask of the
okay, guide, yeah.
Of an opaque dentin. This is the first bake of the platinum foil. I start to search the shape.
Wow.
This is the shape, and this is final result.
Wow, very good. So you still do it with platinum foil. That's interesting. I actually, when I was trained to be a dental technician or a ceramist, yeah. I did it also, but this is 30 years ago, so.
Yeah, now I think is we need to get against that things because we can make a solution of this in possible don't touch. We can cover that and, very, very easily. I made that work in 4 or 5 hours in my laboratory. The dentist need only to take impression,
mm-hmm.
and we put on the platinum foil and finish that with the ceramic, and the dentist will fix that and resolve many, many, many cases.
Wow, very good. So thank you for sharing this, and I think there were some really helpful ideas for technicians in the whole world. I think you can...
Yeah.
Follow your, yeah, let's say, building up technique. I think to me it was very helpful, and I hope for the guys outside as well. And if you need some more information from Mike Prosperino, ask him. He's on Facebook, he's on Instagram. You can find him very easily, and he will answer your questions very fast, or write a comment here in our social media channel. Write an email to vita-zahnfabrik.com. We will try to answer your questions as soon as possible, or ask Mike directly. You've seen how good he is. You've seen how talented he is. And I'm sure we all did learn a lot from him. Thanks, Mike. Thanks to you. And yeah, stay healthy, and I hope to see you again. And Mike, I'm sure we will meet again, and I will.
Yeah,
I
think sure.
We will have some of the Italian wine you mentioned. I'm looking forward to it. So goodbye, stay healthy, and thanks again. Bye.
Ciao, Vikram. Thank you. Ciao.
Ciao.